You might not have heard the name 1MORE before. This Taiwanese-based audio manufacturer has been distributing headphones in the UK for less than a year, and having already seen the C1002 in-ears, we thought the company was off to a promising start, despite those in-ears sounding a little too bright. The 1MORE MK802 are a different kettle of fish. These wireless over-ear cans are not only different by design, they also fare far better in the sound stakes. Are they one more S breakthrough product and headphones worthy of spending your hard-earned cash on? 1MORE MK802 review, design. Bluetooth wireless or passive wired use. Soft over-ear PU leather ear cups. Control and bass adjustment buttons on ear cups. 1MORE button to quick launch selected app. The MK802 are made from a TR90 synthetic titanium, which makes them durable, lightweight and comfortable against the ears. They certainly feel sturdy for lightweight headphones. On the back of the MK802's right ear cup you'll find the power button, which you need to hold down for a few seconds to turn them on or off. Underneath this are a volume up and buttons, between which is a play/pause/answer call button. The volume buttons protrude more than the play/pause button, to help differentiate when you are feeling around, a small touch, but one that makes complete sense. Alongside the main trio of buttons there's a 1MORE button, which can be configured to launch different apps on your phone using the companion app. We made ours open Apple Music, for example. On the left ear cup there's also a bass switch that lets you choose between three different levels of bass, hardly any, a normal amount, or a boosted amount. The left ear cup also hosts the charging port on the bottom. 1MORE MK802 review, features and performance. 15 hours music playback from built-in battery. No active noise cancellation. Connecting the MK802 to your phone is incredibly easy. Make sure they're charged up, turn them on and find them in your phone or device's Bluetooth settings, then tap to connect and you're away. Download the 1MORE Assistant app, available for iOS and Android, which can be used to burn in the headphones. It plays a constant white noise to essentially warm up the headphones and get the diaphragms moving more freely. We had a listen to our headphones before and after the 12-hour recommended burn-in time, and we really did notice a difference. Music sounded flatter before we let them run in, whereas afterwards there was greater depth and it became much easier to place the various elements and instruments of different tracks within the sound scope. There's no active noise